Not my girls. Mm-hmm. Not my girls. Pretty boy.
Yeah! Anyway, can I thank you guys?
Yes, that's
quite a big memory in the back of my head. We played at the Independence Celebration of the Philippines.
That's right.
We were very pretty. So we do love the culture of the Filipino people. It's absolutely amazing. I now know what that means when you put your finger inside the rice and you put also I also know that one of my favorite comedians out there is Joe Cook. He's amazing. Yeah. Beautifully talented Filipino man. We're from just down the road in Mexico.
Median Narben.
I'm kidding, we're from the white country down there. That's amazing. And he talks about how all the tita out there are amazing people, and it's just amazing to see the similarities in the culture. Thank you guys. Thank you. That's awesome. Now we've been talking and spreading the love on today. So what we decided to do is we're going to sing you a love song, eh? How's that?
Yeah!
Well, people seem to remember this from the 70s.
Bye.
Filipino, awesome. Thanks so much. We are the DC Force. Thank you for having us here. Oh, it's been amazing being part of this review, sharing this with you.
This next song we're going to do, we were nominated for a Country Music Award, and it's one of our debut songs. And made it all the way to Nashville.
Nashville!
All the way to Nashville.
It's been fun. So this one here, we have written ourselves, and it is called Sweet Country Love.
Look at her, I think I've ever seen what you
It didn't fall out my kitchen before I passed in.
Oh,
wow. It's getting a few states, St. John around
there. Hey, special shout out to New Zealand Sound for helping me fix my kit up. Let's get into another song, eh? Now this one, hey, if you want to have a look at any of our songs, you can go to one of our places online, eh guys?
So we've followed our journey on Facebook, DC Boys Fusion, and then we've got an Instagram page as well, which is DC Boys Band.
And if you want to get our song for purchasing, you can get them on Spotify and iTunes. They're only about something a song, so it's cheaper than a petrol up here.
All right, I'm going to do next, guys.
This next song we're going to do now is, we all know that people can sing, but can't be known dance as well. So this is another old European dance classic from way back. And we're going to be like,
oh, please say a prayer for me so the kid doesn't go hard again. Okay, here we go.
I'm
great being out here again. Hey, we're going to have another song for you. This one is a bit of a beauty. Now, if I was going to any place in the world, I would go to a special, special place that is close to our heart, eh guys? But we're always wanting to go here. One place in particular.